Vocal Function Exercises DVD by Joseph Stemple, PhD. This how-to series provides specific and programmatic information on how to complete vocal function exercises and incorporate them in your clinical care of voice patients. Here is a media sample for this title.
The purpose of this presentation is to provide for you a tutorial. And this is a tutorial for clinical practice and also for teaching purposes. It's designed specifically to introduce to you the concept of physiologic voice therapy, and in particular, the therapy program known as vocal function exercises. You're going to sustain the vowel E for as long as possible on the musical note. What we're going to have you do is make it a nasal tone, which will put the point of constriction. Good. Okay, now we're going to play with that because that's what position I want you to be in. There you are. Feel it?
Yeah.
Okay. So what we would do, of course, is time each one of them. And for the sake of the video, we're not going to time each one, but I want to go through. The hardest thing, especially for singers to do, is not to sing the exercise, and you're not.
Okay.
And you don't like the tone at all, do you?
Of course
not. Of course not. But that's precisely what you need to do. And remember, it's not a singing exercise. Okay?
Okay.
It's a physical exercise for the mechanism. All right. Exercise number two, we need to stretch the vocal folds. Okay?
Okay.
Not only do they vibrate like this, but they stretch to give us our higher pitches, they contract to give us our lower pitches. We need to work out those muscles. Third exercise that I want you to do, since we've stretched, what we've done so far, we've warmed up the system, we've gotten you into a nice forward focus with that E, we've unloaded the larynx, we've given you kind of a relaxed vibration, though engaged, okay? We've stretched the vocal folds very nicely. Let's contract them, okay? To contract the vocal folds, we're going to do the exact opposite of what we did in the stretching. I want you to glide from high to low, comfortably high. It doesn't have to be your highest note, because you'll probably hyperfunction to get your highest note. Just a comfortably high tone, but to your very lowest note, again on the word null. It'll sound like this.
Related titles include Vocal Function Exercises CD by Joseph Stemple, PhD. Your Voice is Your Business by Orlando Barone, Carrie Tellis, PhD. Vocal Parts by Fred Minifee, PhD, Mara Bailao, PhD, and Robert O'Brien.